Boris Vieru. 2 July 1957 to 20 February 2019. Was a Moldovan politician. He worked for Literatura Ciarta. 1988 to 1990. In 1998, Boris Vieru founded Chisinau office of the Radio Free Europe station. He had been a member of the Parliament of Moldova since 2009 until 2014.